G'day, Ben here. Have you had some trouble getting your groove up and running? If so, no sweat, we've got your back. It's most likely because your groove box is on a network that doesn't offer DHCP or DNS services. Maybe these services aren't enabled on your network, or maybe your PC and groove and control system are on a private network. Either way, we're going to help you through it with a Windows-based utility called Groov Find. We'll use Groov Find to connect with the Groov box and assign it a static IP address. Then you'll be able to type in the static IP address into your browser and log into your Groov. Righto, let's see what you need. First, we'll need a Windows computer that's on the same network as the Groov box. You'll need Groov Find from the CD that came with your Groov, or you can download Groov Find from groov.com. Lastly, you'll need a static IP address that you can assign to your Groov box. If you're on your own private network, choose an address that's on the same subnet, but not in use anywhere else on your network. If you're on a company network administered by your IT department, you'll need to get a valid IP address from them. Okay, let's get started. First, we'll power up the Groov box by plugging in the power cable and pressing the power button. Now, we're going to connect the network cable into Ether0. Groov Find only works on Ether0, so make sure you're jacked into the right port. When the syslight stops flashing, the box is ready. Now, go to your Windows computer and run Groov Find. If you get a message asking if Groov Find can make changes to your computer, go ahead and say yes. As soon as Groov Find starts running, it'll automatically start searching your network for any Groov boxes. There we go, it's found our Groov box. If it doesn't get found the first time, wait a minute and try again. Now, since the Groov box couldn't find a DHCP server to get an IP address, it's assigned itself something called a link local address. This IP address always begins with 169.254. Back to Groov Find. Because this is the first time we've set up this Groov box, our only option is to click on Groov Setup. Go ahead and click OK. And this opens up your default browser. Make sure it's a modern one, something like IE10, Firefox, Chrome, or Safari. Also, make sure you leave Groov Find running during these next few steps. So let's go ahead and accept the self-signed certificate. And there we are. Beautiful. Welcome to Groov. The first thing we need to do is create a username and password for the Groov box. So let's go ahead and do that. Okay, now what we need to do is go ahead and create a username and password for the Groov build so that we can log in and later build our pages. And we're done. Now, let's log in and set up our networking. From Groov build, we can simply click on Configure and then Groov Admin. Here we are. Now let's go down to Networking and Network Configuration. You can see that the Groov box still has its link local address. So let's change this to the static IP address. Click on Ether0, then Static, and put in your static IP address. For me, that's going to be 192.168.1.22. Yours may be different. And I'm going to go down and put in my subnet mask of 255.255.255.0. Again, your subnet mask may be different. Go ahead and click Save. And we're done. But what's happened is we're no longer connected to our Groov box because we've just changed its IP address. But no worries, because from here on out, we can just type that IP address into our browser and we'll connect to our Groov box. So let's go ahead and do that. Highlight the old link local address and put in the new one, https://192.168.1.22. Go ahead and accept the self-signed certificate warning again. Because we've changed the IP address, we get a new warning. But nothing else has changed, so it's safe to accept it. Boom! There we go. We're connected to our Groov box. From here on out, you can log in and start building your Groov screens. To see how to do that, check out our video, 5 Minutes to Groov. Thanks for watching. Till next time, cheers, mate.